Krishna. A very warm greetings to the beautiful hearts who are listening to Shri Krishna stories. Spiritual vitamins for a healthy soul. Dear Krishna devotees, we give out many reasons like busy schedule, no time, family responsibilities and taking care of child and so on for doing bhakti, isn't it? Dear devotees, can you do many things at once, including devotion? Definitely yes. Here is an interesting and inspiring story of a weaver who can manage everything at once. King Mahendravarman had gone hunting one day. One night on the way, the king stayed at Weaver Bhaskaran's house. They did not know that the king had come to his house and stayed. The weaver thought someone had come as a hunter. Bhaskaran's family arranged him with the required facility for his stay. When King Mahendravarman woke up in the morning, Weaver Bhaskaran had started spinning yarn. He had a rope tied in his left hand. The king asked the weaver, "What is this rope in your left hand?" "To swing the baby in the cradle. I will pull this rope if the baby cries," said the weaver Bhaskaran while spinning the thread. He had a long stick nearby. "What is this stick for?" King Mahendravarman asked. "My wife has spread the grains under sun outside. I have tied a black flag on the other end of the stick. If you shake it, the birds will not come near," he said. The weaver had bell beads tied around his waist. King Mahendravarman asked, "Why have you tied this bell?" "There is a rat in the house. To deal with its harassment, if this bell rings, it will not disturb us," he replied. The face of four children was visible outside the window of his house. King Mahendravarman looked at the weaver and asked, "What are they doing?" "The mouth is idle while doing spinning work, so I teach them the mantras of Lord Vishnu that I know. They will listen it from outside," he said. "Why are they staying outside?" King Mahendravarman asked if they could come inside. The weaver Bhaskaran said, "The ears are going to hear the lessons of the mantras of Lord Vishnu which I am conducting. So I made them dig the soil in front of my house. While listening to the mantras, they dig mud with their feet into the nice clay to make the idols of Lord Vishnu," he said. "My goodness, it's simply amazing. You do many things at once." The king could not stand with the surprise. Weaver Bhaskaran said, "It's not just me. My wife is from North India. She teaches me 10 Hindi words. She writes them on a slate every day. While weaving, I learn them daily. I have been learning that while working. If one desires, in God's mercy, at the same time, learning, teaching others, working, taking care of the house is possible. This weaver Bhaskaran is the witness for doing so many things at once." King Mahendravarman received a precious knowledge and wisdom from him. We are giving out reasons for laziness. We will chase failures by giving continuous work, hard work. Every day by chanting the holy names of Lord, we keep reaching heights. We will all learn many arts and have a peaceful, stable and happy life. So dear Krishna devotees, let's all come out of laziness and do bhakti yoga despite our busy schedule. This will pave the way for our final destination, the abode of Vishnu. Thank you for listening to the story. Sarvam Shri Krishna Arpanam.